So hey guys, and welcome to my channel. In today's video we are going to do a reaction video to the special episode of Love in the Air, which is kind of basically episode 14. So please don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment below this video, let me know how you like this episode so far, and if you can, please share this link with whoever would be interested into watching reaction videos. As well, if you are interested in standard way or form of reaction videos, please don't forget to visit my Patreon. This video is version for YouTube for free, without the original material included, so hopefully this timeline above my head is going to help you orient yourself better, so you know where we are in the story. And I suggest you play the original material, which is the audio visual we are reacting to, on your device in the original high quality of the video. In this case, I think Vimeo is the one who is providing us with the original material, but I am going to put a link in the description box below. Now, without further ado, I'm going just to prepare myself. So, here it is. And yeah. Without further ado, let's dive in. Oh, and I'm going to play the sounds in another device. On another device. Okay, the beautiful house. No information in this special episode? Interesting. Story of love in the air. Fine. Come on. Okay. Love seeing their interactions finally. Okay. Hmm. She's good. He's sulking. He looks so cute when he's sulking. And that is that. What is he attempting? Seriously, what is he attempting? But he's cute. Come on, everyone sees him. Kiklon pose. Cyclone city. Oh, never mind. Yeah, you won't get out of that one. But it's nearly insulting. But it means something else, right? Dead serious, yes. What is stopping you? Yeah, I got you. I absolutely got you. Yes. No. I can't believe they used this trope in this series. To give you ideas. Why? Okay. But he seems to be excited, kind of as well. What is this? Okay. How did this happen? That Pio is more less okay. That he has less clothes than what's going on? They really pushed it to some new level. exactly in this series, I mean. In general, like even the three episodes, not only this one, but in this one, like especially in this one. Does is anywhere on the internet behind the scenes for this specific scene? Now I can finally watch these behind the scenes for this series. It would be too shame to watch it before. Is there discussing that they are going to call each other? Okay, I get now why they don't want this on anywhere on the internet other than only Mel. You can't say much about this thing, right? You started it. Kiddos. What? Seriously? What is Pyle's size? Size of what? No, skip it. But cute he is. Mm. are you? What's going on? Yes. He's sincerely not concerned that they are at work. Now I know what black screen the people who commented this scene meant. Yeah, don't even attempt to turn on the phone. They just have better cameras than they expected. I don't know, creators, but did you notice that you like lots of naked legs? Moreover, male ones. Finally, we have a chance to see their interactions as friends. Finally, we have a you know, chance to see their interactions as friends together. Even maybe even more importantly, chance to see them together while their better halves are watching them. So, hooray! I mean, okay. Now what's going on? Yes. Uh-oh. No. No, 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 no jealous. No, 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 no. This is jealousy stuff, right? What is he doing? What is he doing? What is he doing? What is he doing? Okay, you need to help me. Oh, girl again. Nice one. I have a boyfriend, you know. Serious commitment. You did call? I didn't notice. Great. Oh. Nice one. Good riddance. Now he saved you, it does not mean that he is not angry at you. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. from someone who is dating him. Good one, good one. They have had enough, I get it. They'll teach them a lesson, right? Well, We solved their problem, right? I guess they didn't tell them that they are going on a trip, right? They must be scared, right? And the thing that they really didn't do anything. Okay. Inside game. Okay. He knows something, fine. Good deduction. What? Okay, crazy one. Okay. How long are they going to have this free day? Like, is it going to be at least till evening before their husbands arrive? And that's it, right? Fun ended right now. Okay. Okay. That's it. Ah. Now fun arise, right?
Right.
I do wonder why they are riding at the same car. They are both there, right? Yes, they are. They took one car. Just one car, why? Now I expect a big argument to solve these issues they have. Like, seriously? And it is not even evening, right? That was amazing. It took like how many, like 7 hours? And what do you think? Four? Okay, it is this. Yes. Of course. Yeah, really. Okay. Oh. Oh. Is this his way how to say that he... Okay. What is he saying by what he demands right now? Absolutely confused, fine. Okay. This series is just too good and too good-natured. Okay. Yes. If you're looking for surprise packages, our affiliated hotels are at your service. This time, yes. He gave Okay. Oh, poor. Poor Rain.
Thank you.
Okay. Again, there was just my final words to this scene, I believe, and what I'm glad for. So I'm going to start with what we I am glad for, so I'm not prolonging it anyhow. Yeah, here was something according to, like, something along the lines that I can't believe that Sky and Prapai are going to get married first, probably. The second thing was, I praise the creators and the actors that they not only made like beautiful storytelling, but I appreciate their, you know, connection with our world that used to be only in, you know, written words. And because like mostly we were scared to do this stuff in real life, and then the amazing support and the way they take it, which is like basically seriously but not without the humor at the same time, it's you know, it is as if the creators were in touch with like sensitive topics and as if they did know how to do them, how to create them, and give us the basis of what's, you know, if they, if like other projects, they did not took these scenes seriously, it would be just like on the humor side, or it would be a comic relief, but it would not suit the story so perfectly as it is suiting the story now. And so I admire the combination of decency together with seriousness, not lacking humor, that made this storytelling be as it is, that translated these stories and these, you know, twists of characters so perfectly. And I said something like, I can appreciate even more now that I have this gap between the regular schedule of the story or the series and this special episode, because it stands out to me, this combination, this level of taking it seriously, yet not without humor, and still putting it with such a level of decency and like it's sophisticated, if you want to hear my opinion. It really is. And I blame that to the actors, but as well the creators, the crew, the people that helped them for it to show on the camera as we are seeing now. So it was like, it's such a brilliant work that I can't, like, you know, these type of things are not done this good if the people who are making them are not into the storytelling, if they are not into these characters, if they are not into the story itself. So despite some of my, you know, complaints about Love in the Air and what I did like about it and what I did not like that much about it, I still very much appreciate this thing about the creators, and that is why I believe this series is so successful together with the actors that portray these characters. I would suffer much less if I knew that they are preparing another project for us, this company, and these actors specifically. But I guess I can't burden them that much. But it's in their advantage to do it, you know. So again, I'll talk about it on stream, I believe, for Gap the Series and Never Let Me Go. No, maybe on Never Let Me Go stream, never mind. I have spoken about it, that I... What I appreciate about these new companies that are, you know, doing boy love stuff on YouTube, is that they are willing to, especially the smaller, newer ones, they are willing to experiment much more and to do tropes that used to be only in written words. They are willing to do them on screen with these actors, with the whole team. Like, look at them, this is just so such a beauty, right? And they are not even that many people, you know. There really are not that many people. So I have so much hope that we are going, you know, to meet these people again in another project. And guys, okay, so I rambled enough, I guess, and I'm going to have to stick it somehow together and to make it work in two different programs, which I am so overly happy. Oh, wait a second, why do I have to do it in two programs if I can do it in one? Okay, I'm going to think about it. For now, guys, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Have a nice day. Take care. And for now, bye bye. And that's 3, 2, 1, it. Okay, a totally completely different series for now.